The Constitutional Club building, built 1910, stands on the site of a much earlier building of 1673, where the news was made daily. That is to say that here, Alice Matthews ran a printing business and printed the Liskeard Gazette and the East Cornwall Advertiser from 1855, as well as other publications, including this miner's rulebook.